I mean, interrogation partner, what go on?
Yeah, can I tell them I send me back home? I say, no, people I got you and sitting and they have my paper, they have a thing, they have everything legit and I'm just pissed off.
Yeah, more people in the room too, though?
Yeah.
Alright, how you doing? You lose your cool?
Yeah.
Because you see them a whole lamp on your thing?
No, they must say, me I go back home.
Yeah.
Pissed,
you feel like if the world got a bit more, like, relax a bit more, you could have a chance to go through?
I think so.
Yeah, but you don't lose your cool.
Lose it.
Where you start now? Start, yeah. Show me.
I'm going to say one girl kick up, I realize that, oh, fuck it.
I hit this?
Yeah, I'm going to two glass. More, you know. I'm going to say everybody start getting timid and like the war. So I'm going to take up a piece of glass for myself, to defend myself.
Yeah.
And make my way out through the door and then I back off. So I saw me come out and my sister make a run.
Alright, question. You get back your passport when your passport you get back?
No,
I do it. It's a person, like, the kind of video could show that. It's a person gate.
No, it's a death
on the death. Oh, and next day, we never see. Oh.
Let me keep my cool. I think that's a comfy thing and go on a road, don't it?
That's yeah.
Right on the death day.
Yeah.
Yeah, so I realize I probably should lose my cool now. I fuck the whole thing up.
Yeah man.
Then just the so kick out and I said, I have to just take up the glass and defend myself.
But hurted. No feeling no way. Every man deserves a chance. I say it go.
Yeah,
you see me? Yeah, man, alright? All right. Big up, Earthhead.
Yeah.